Hello, this is the DIY Decor Organization channel. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. You're more than welcome to do so. Here, what I have today, my friends and viewers. This is a napkin holder in here. You can get this at the Dollar Tree. It's only $1. An embellishment of that you prefer or you like that goes with your decor. And we're gonna need diamond wrap. Diamond wrap. It could be a little bit of this that I have some leftovers of that, so I'm gonna be using that. And the Easy 1000 and the hot glue gun we're gonna be needing. So, and a little of the piece in here to go in the middle in the napkin holder. You just measure like this, the one inside, and you cut it to the size. Okay, we're gonna be put this glue because it's not easy to put the hot glue gun, so not the hot glue, I mean. This one is not easy too, but we're gonna be working. We have to be patient when we do our craft. Comes up little by little more. Okay. Now we're going to try to use a little bit of in the side here. So at the end, we're going to put it like this. See? Like that. To work fast with this glue. With the hot glue, you have to work fast because we know it dries fast. So we do it like this. Sorry for the noise. And I have to press it like that so I can glue. All right, we're gonna be now doing the one inside with the each 6000 or the glue that you prefer the most, but it has to be something like that is can reach. Nice to get out, but. Just have to be patient with it. Now this side. In the middle. I'm going to cut it to size. Okay. have to take it up. Thank God the this glue to its stuff and doesn't dry quick. So put it, just get it out and put it back. Just cut it to size. Now we're gonna just put a little bit of the glue, glue into the sides. We can put some. Top of that container, sorry. Let's see. Oh, who knows that the put this? Let it drop that. Thank you. count the little sizes in here. Let me show you. This corner, cut it. This corner in here, so it's softer and easy to work with. Just a little bit. Yes. So to glue is going to be easier. We are going to finish this. Sorry, I forgot the part. The lower part to cover it too. So we will perfect look. It's a little hard to make because sometimes the pressure, it will press, it come out, so I'm going to try my best to do that because I have to press it. It's going to last a little long to my to glue, so be patient with me, please. Thank you. So here we're going to do the fork. We're gonna add a little glue of this. It just doesn't to more permanent. So here, at the end of the fork. There. Spoon now. Just put the glue on the back. Just put the fork. Precious, because it goes in the top. We're going to be putting the embellishment now. A little bit of Isis Dalsin. I think you broke that. Not good, but accidents happen. I'm gonna put in the hot glue now. Yeah, like that. need to hold it again. I'm gonna show you all of this. Wait a bit. I'm gonna show you the final results in just a bit. This is the final result, my friends and viewers. I hope you like what you see. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe to my channel. You're more than welcome to do so. Closing back. I think it looks pretty. And thank you for your thumbs up and your comments. I really appreciate those. Take care. And I want to see you to all my friends and viewers. Bye-bye.